Once the child is thorough with what one looks like, it's a single unit. You just have to keep repeating one, and keep repeating it and showing the visual one. You can do the same exercise with different objects. You could say one pencil, you could say one spoon, one chair, and things like that. You can change the objects and continue to say one. Thank you.